Lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. Today I wanted to show you my weekly grocery haul and let you know what is the menu for the week. So I am going to make a butter chicken. I found this recipe on YouTube. That is why I have chicken breast here and also heavy whipping cream and then some tomato sauce over there. I'm also making a veggie biryani with the butter chicken. So I have a bell pepper, this broccoli and cauliflower, and I already have green beans and carrots for that. I already have Filipino spring rolls, which is lumpia, so I'm making a pancit, which are noodles. I already have the noodles, but I need the bok choy. They don't have baby bok choy at the grocery store. It's usually at the Asian store. So I go ahead and I just get the bok choy. I also have the green beans and carrots ready. I have carne asada from a previous grocery trip that I put in the freezer, so I have these type of street taco tortillas. One is flour, one is kind of more like a corn. And I'm gonna make my own pico de gallo with the tomatoes, a little bit of red onion, yellow onion, and some lemons. And then I also bought the guacamole. For the romaine lettuce, I am making a Caesar salad. I have the Parmesan cheese and also the Caesar dressing, and I'm gonna make a chicken Caesar salad. So I'm gonna use half of this for butter chicken, half for the chicken Caesar salad. And then for snacks, I always get the grocery store's tortilla chips. These are really good and they put the price down from $2.99 to $2.50. I usually get two bags of that and we'll be eating that with the fresh pico de gallo. They didn't have Roma tomatoes, so I went ahead and got these type of tomatoes. And then of course cilantro for the pico de gallo and the street tacos. Got some onions, always need a bunch of that. For the lemons, I got two bags. I'm probably only going to use two lemons for the pico de gallo, but the rest of the lemons are for our water that we use throughout the week. And we have bananas just to eat and for smoothies. And then the fifth item on the menu is make our own pizza. And it's kind of like the semi make your own. So I just get flat bread here. And then I'll make pizza sauce from the tomato sauce. And I already have mushrooms and olives. And we will just add some bell peppers like these. We are out of milk, so I got milk. I am out of ground pepper, so I got that. And then potatoes, because sometimes I just make hash browns or other type of potatoes. I'm also going to set up some more grilled cheese sandwiches with the sourdough that's already sliced. And we like to use provolone and Colby Jack. And then this is for the make your own pizza flatbread. And then I have some naan bread for the butter chicken. And then I have to replenish the canned goods in my working pantry. If you're into emergency preparedness, that basically means you use the canned goods in your pantry along with using it for emergency prep. Okay, right now this is the state of my pantry. My son was here last weekend and he grabbed all the canned goods because he likes to eat, you know, like black beans and garbanzo beans. So you can see here are the items that I need to replenish. I usually like to have four cans, so that's why you see a lot of cans out there on my table. These containers are from the container store. Here I have coconut milk. Always need to have coconut milk on hand for making different curries, Thai food, Japanese food. And then here is tomato paste. I got four cans each. I also have here black beans and then dark red kidney beans because I do like to make chili and freeze that. Garbanzo beans, make your own hummus, or we like to make like a chickpea curry. And then the golden sweet whole kernel corn. Tomato sauce, always need that for pasta. Stewed Italian style tomatoes, I like that for the soups that I make in the crock pot. And then crushed tomatoes also for soup and other pastas. And then last but not least, I got some cough drops. So I've put the canned goods away and you can see how four fit in here perfectly. I could put possibly five. So that's how they're categorized: whole, crushed, paste, sauce, garbanzo, black beans, kidney beans, corn, and then over here is the coconut milk. And then I know I don't want to get any more canned peas or refried beans, so I'm trying to think of two other types of food that I can get for those. So that's my grocery haul for the week. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button. I'd love to have you on this journey with me to making home and entertaining simple. And let me know in the comments below what is on your dinner menu this week. If you're interested in other grocery hauls, I like to go to the Asian store, Costco, and the local grocery. I'll put a link to that playlist in the iCards above. Thank you so much, friends. Have a great week, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. I'm waiting long for you, so be my princess for life.